Shit. So was this just an alternate route? I don't know. What?
Who's next?
I guess it was just an alternate route. We gotta check it just to make sure we didn't miss him. I think? Yeah. Wasn't it? Yeah, this is the way we got up, right? Yeah, okay. I wish he ran faster. That's the only thing. Like, all the other enemies are faster than you, so you can't really run away and heal. You kind of just gotta pray that you're not gonna die and then heal when you have an opportunity. But Dark Souls is like that. But it's usually only through bosses. Like, you can run away and get away from the enemies. This, it's like that through the entire game. Especially, like, the mini-bosses. But the mini-bosses, it's, like, next to impossible. Like, you just gotta pray that you don't get hit. I must have fixed it. Seems like my frames are not dropping like they were. I just set the game into higher priority. Alright. Wait! I don't see us short. Shit, was this where we were? Damn. I don't know. I don't know if this is a different area or not. Oh shit, there's a boss. I don't know. I don't know if this is a new area. I hope not, because we're gonna have to run through all that again. I don't know. I don't know, sure. I don't know if this is a new area or what. No, it says lead dungeon, so it's a dungeon up there. Uh, That's one way to check. It says dungeon. I wonder if the bosses are only going to be in dungeons. Because, I mean, we had, like, that one thing, but it wasn't really a boss fight. Alright, we're getting ready to fight a boss, so let's switch this around. Only problem is, it's not filled.
The portent returns. Have you anything of the root for me? I can offer you this boon, child.
It sucks it costs 1,000, though.
Tread carefully, child. The portent return.
I don't want that. I want the scrap next to your foot.
The portent return. Take care. The portent.
Damn it.
To fare at all is well, child.
Alright. We got 4 heals now, which is awesome. I'm gonna buy some more of these other heals, so.
Pack it over. Let's see what we get. Save us some traps.
Great, now the frame drops again. Wish we could level stuff up with her. She's like kind of pointless. And that's all she has is this shit.
I've got work to do. Keep moving.
Sorry for the parts. I don't know why.
Ah, good to see you again. Certainly.
What was I gonna do? I was gonna level this up. Damn, we have a lot. That's good enough. I don't know why my frames are dropping. Let me see if I change. I'm hoping that would fix it, but it didn't. Yeah, see, when I had to reset my computer, it reset all my settings on my OBS. I might have fixed it. I had all my settings like perfectly where I didn't have no drop frames and now. Better because, but right now it seems to be going around. See, I don't know. Hopefully it fixed it. we go in here, I just want to make sure my friends are doing alright. Seems to be alright. And at 60. Seems like it's doing better, hopefully. This cannot be the boss. Oh, it is. Ow. Ow! Lot going on here. Dude, there's way too much going on here. Oh my god! Dude, holy shit! That was too much! Good god! Dude, these boss fights, man. They'd be so much more enjoyable if they just didn't freaking have 50 freaking enemies. Dude, it's just constant. Melee is not the option. Oh my god. Heal! My god, dude, I had him dead. He was stunned. God, that was way, Jesus Christ. We had him dead, dude. We had him dead. Whew. Yeah, he was freaking dead there, bro. All right, what can we use? I don't want to use those. Boost fire rate by 15%. Thank you. Come on. Man, maybe we should try the shotgun. Let's try the shotgun. Maybe we'll just wreck him. But the problem is, you gotta be so close. I'm trying to stay away from him so we don't get damage done to us. That last time, dude, we had him. God damn it! The healing takes so freaking long, man. That's the only issue, is like the healing is so slow. Like you literally have to like dodge everything to get a heal off. Did they regen health? He is regen health. God damn it, dude, when he gets me in that fucking combo. When he gets me in that combo, I can't even run away. God damn it. Like, he's not difficult, but when he turns into that thing, man, you cannot freaking run away. Damn it. Dude, that fucking combo, bro. Yeah. I wish these fights didn't have fucking enemies, man. Like, other enemies. Like, the fights would be so much more enjoyable if they didn't have other fucking enemies. Drives me crazy. I want to... regular boss fight, man. I don't want, like, all this shit. It's not even hard, like, it's just all these other enemies. Oh my god, get off me, dude. Like, if it was just one set amount of enemies, it wouldn't be that bad. God damn, load the fucking gun, bro. Goddamn, die. Oh my god, I'm out of fucking ammo. I'm out of health too. God damn it, dude. I keep running out of ammo. He would have been dead if I didn't run out of ammo. He would have been fucking dead. I'm literally shaking right now. God damn it, dude. I mean, I need to try not to use ammo on those other guys. But.
Oh, this is it.
Fucking reload, bro. Oh, what the fuck? God, let me out. You got crazy at the end, man. I mean, I like the whole boss fights, but good God, dude. Like, it'd be alright if it's a set amount of enemies that pop up, but they just keep popping up. Good God, dude. All I can say is good God. Can't wait till we get another weapon. Freaking assault rifle or something. Shit. I mean, our weapon does good damage, but Jesus. The shotgun would have probably been alright, but the fact that we're trying to stay away from him. But if we would have switched, if you could switch like real quick, like at the on the final phase, I definitely would have switched it to the shotgun. Cause like, no matter what you try to do, he's on top of you. But the shotgun probably would have helped. I don't know if it has a spread. If it does have a spread, it probably would have made that boss easier. What are we at now? Where is this at? if that was a pain in the ass. I mean, I was doing so good up until the very end. Like, we had like 3 shots. I kept thinking he was dead, and then I just had to keep shooting and shooting and shooting. Jesus. Insane. Holy shit. Why I keep having pain drops. I have no idea where we're even at. Where are we? We just opened that door. Okay. Wait, we just opened that door, so...